Nuno Álvares Pereira, born in 1360, was a renowned military leader, revered for his valor and strategic genius. Pereira played a pivotal role in Portugal's war of dynastic succession against the Kingdom of Castile in the late 14th century. His most famous accomplishment was the victory over his brother at the Battle of Aljubarrota in 1385, which secured John of Portugal the throne. Beyond his military prowess, Pereira was a devout Christian who later became a monk, and in 2009, a saint.